Welcome to new video, Database Management System. Database Management System, or DBMS in short, refers to the technology of storing and retrieving users' data with utmost efficiency along with appropriate security measures. A database is a collection of related data which represents some aspects of the real world. A database system is designed to be built and populated with data for a certain task. Database Management System is a software for storing and retrieving users' data while considering appropriate security measures. It consists of a group of programs which manipulate the database. The DBMS accepts the request for a data for an application and instructs the operating system to provide the specific data. In large system, a DBMS helps users and the other third-party software to store and retrieve data. Operations in DBMS. Data definition. It is used for creation, modification, and removal of a definition that defines the organization of data in database. Data updation. It is used for the insertion, modification, and deletion of actual data in the database. Data retrieval. It is used to retrieve the data from the database, which can be used by applications for various purposes. User administration. It is used for registering and monitoring users, maintaining data integrity, enforcing data security, dealing with the concurrency control, monitoring performance, and recovering information corrupted by expected failure. Characteristics of DBMS. It can provide a clear and logical view of a process that manipulates data. DBMS contains automatic backup and recovery procedures. It contains ACID properties which maintain data in a healthy state in case of failure. It can reduce the complex relationship between data. It is used to support manipulation and processing of data. It is used to provide security of data. It can view the databases from different viewpoints according to the user requirement. Users. A typical DBMS has users with different rights and permissions who use it for different purposes. Some users retrieve data, some back it up. The users of DBMS can be broadly categorized as administrator, designer, and end user. Administrators. Database administrators use specialized software to store and organize data. The role may include capacity planning, installation, configuration, database design, migration, performance, monitoring, security, troubleshooting, as well as backup and data recovery. Designers. The database designer is responsible for defining the detailed database design, including tables, indexes, views, constraint, trigger, and stored procedures. End users. End users are those who actually reap the benefits of having a DBMS. End users can range from simple viewers who pay attention to the logs or market reads to sophisticated users such as business analysts. Advantages of DBMS. Reducing data redundancy, sharing of data, data integrity, data security, privacy, backup and recovery, data consistency. Main sectors of DBMS are banking, telecommunication, airlines, universities, finance, sales, manufacturing, and HR management. Popular DBMS softwares are MySQL, Microsoft Access, Oracle, Library Office Base, Microsoft SQL Server, etc. Disadvantages of DBMS are cost of hardware and software system, size, complexity, higher impact of failure. Thanks for watching. Does anybody has any question? Please mail us on globaltechboom@gmail.com.
For detailed notes, please visit our website www.globaltechboom.com. Thank you.